Hey everybody, I'm here with Ty Smith of the New Jersey Devils, and we're going to open up some 1920 Upper Deck MVP cards. But before we get started, did you collect at all growing up?
I did. I collected from when I was very young, kind of on every Christmas I did cards and opened them up with my younger brother, so it's a pretty good memory.
Awesome. Was there any player that you've collected regularly or just got excited about opening?
Lots of guys, probably. When Doughty came into the league, he was probably the most exciting one.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So growing up collecting cards, is it kind of cool that some kid might collect your cards someday?
Yeah, very cool.
All right, well, let's see what we got. Maybe some Debbie.
All right.
So is there anybody that you kind of modeled your game after growing up?
Probably Duncan Keith.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What is it about his game that you like?
I don't know. I just like that he's very competitive, good first pass guy, good shot, I guess, hard worker. Seems good.
Alright, who do we have here?
Mika Zibanejad, Rangers guy. Sean Couturier.
You're asking.
Jonathan Marchessault, pretty elite. Victor Hedman, maybe one of the best in the league. Charles Grunstrom, heard he's pretty good. Rookie card, LA. Joe Pavelski, Captain Joe. Braden Point, pretty elite player.
Yeah, he's doing pretty good.
Lit up the WHL. Great card. And Jonathan Quick. Pretty good, Pat.
Pretty good.
Pretty good.
No New Jersey, though. We got to get some major future
teammates. No Devils.
All right. Well, let's see what's in this one.
Come on. All right.
So is there anybody that you're kind of looking forward to playing against or with, you'd say?
I mean, hopefully if I can play there, cool to play with Jeff.
Yeah.
Pretty good buddies already, just from meeting him, I guess, since he got drafted this year. And I was at the draft, so I went to go see him in the suite with the Devils. And seems like a good guy, so he's pretty fun to be around.
Yeah, that's cool. That'll be fun for sure.
Yeah. Ryan O'Reilly. Ryan Ellis, pretty sweet defender. Jake Gensel. Zach Reese, sign card, pretty special.
It's a good one to get.
Oh, yeah.
Will it be cool to play against Doughty since you collected him growing up?
Yeah, it'd be pretty sweet.
Yeah?
Connor Hellebuck. Oh, Doughty.
There you go.
There we go.
You got one. Added to the collection.
There it is. Bertuzzi, Martin Jones. Pretty sweet.
There we go. Well, thank you so much for stopping by and opening some cards with us.
Show that one to the camera.
Oh, we're going to show this one to the camera. Oh, because it's you.
It's Ty Smith.
Pretty cool. That's awesome.